the heck are ya? Let's spice up this living room by making a custom entertainment center in The Sims 4. Start by making the selected area a platform. Then, place double tile and half tile cabinets to create the entertainment center. These ones are from base game. Next, place these books from base game. You can use different swatches to mix it up. I used different books from Tiny Living on the Ends, and don't be afraid to merge them into each other for a seamless look. I also added different kinds of plants all over. The one on the right is from University, and the left two are from base game. Next, I top off the space with a picture frame and a curtain to finish it off. What do you want to see next? My name's Zephryn. Follow me on TikTok, Twitch, and YouTube for more Sims 4 content. See you next time.